Bette Davis, Eyes, Kim Cardness. Yeah. Something about looking eye to eye, but we all want our privacy, so where is that patch? Dude, don't it sound like some piracy in the way you act? Cause that's an eye for an eye, cheek for a cheek. Yeah, go ahead, check out the toilet. I don't mean to spoil it, but come on, man, turn the other cheek. It don't seem to be that kind of way where I'm coming from, but you understand, I'm trying to make it my way. I'm trying to have the right of way, like to be the one who's up first, yeah, at the four-way. But then that means it's S-T-O-P. If you got it backwards, if your life is the P-O-T-S, or just the P-O-T, the motherfucking piss in. So go ahead, dude, what's the juxtaposition? Another position, I'm about to ball with a peppermint mint condition. So let me tell you, this is another rendition to add to the collection, another edition of the latest edition. Things ain't adding up for you, that's subtraction, dude. Go ahead, dude, another extraction, another pool of the wisdom. Go ahead and give them triangular prism. Stay behind bars just like it's prison, but don't let them incarcerate your mind. You better be free every time, and don't let that hate be irate and get your grind. You understand, dog? I'm on the outside like the rind. That is to the watermelon, and my flow is the water coming out of my melon. That's out of my cantaloupe, so go ahead, I never elope, but I am kind of dope. So what is the antidote for the antelope? That is caribou, the way I care for you, boo. Ooh. Yeah, you can see me eye to eye and know that that is truth. Yeah, you can see me eye to eye and understand that that is the truth and the proof. Now can you handle it? Liquor, it's time to get a little loose. Time to hang, but we don't got no noose. Ah. So where is the gin and juice?